Bernie Madoff and his wife Ruth, they tried to kill themselves. That's what Ruth Madoff tells CBS in an interview to air Sunday on 60 Minutes. Ruth Madoff says it happened on Christmas Eve in 2008 amid all the anger that Bernie Madoff had bilked billions from investors in the largest Ponzi scheme in U.S. history.
I don't know whose idea it was, but we decided to kill ourselves because it was so horrendous what was happening. We had terrible phone calls, hate mail, just beyond anything. And I said, I just can't go on anymore.
Bernie Madoff is now serving a 150-year sentence in a federal prison in North Carolina.